just get like an envelope from you?
What size would you like?
Just the top, right?
6x9.
Yeah. Thanks.
Would you like your parcel insured?
No, that's all right. Friend of yours?
Close personal.
Adam, you're not leaving, are you? Because we got another round coming.
Yeah.
Why do they love you so much?
Well, because a while ago, Melanie here started choking on some nuts.
Ironic.
Why is that ironic?
Because it's not.
Are you sure?
No.
What about the comments?
Oh, don't put them through that.
Why? What is it? A couple years ago, we started looking, found this place, fell in love with it.
A bunch of uptight snobs.
Incredible schools, the best sports programs, and the homes are amazing.
So what happened?
Well, they left us. And Scott thinks I'm crazy, but I swear, they lost interest when he started blabbing that we didn't want to have a second child.
Excuse me for being honest, you know? Go ahead and check it out. I wouldn't live there now if you paid me.
We've been on TV for 2 days straight.
Why hasn't Scott called?
Tracy and her parents should be reaching the cabin any time. They'll let Scott know, and as soon as he calls us, we're out of here. Oh, maybe that's him. Yes. Hey, Scott. Hey. Oh, she's better.
Mm-hmm.
No. No visitors tonight. Okay, we'll give you a call. Tonight.
You made a tragic mistake, Bobby. Who the hell are you? Where's your wife?
Run! Get out of here! Go! Go!
Here.
It'll be okay, Meryl!
No, Meryl,
it won't.
He told me to, he told me to lie down in the back seat and turn over. And then he was in back. On top of me. In me. And the entire time he had his hands around my throat, and he said that that if I dare looked at him, that he would choke the life out of me. And you know what? I wish that he had.
I have 200 guests coming here tomorrow night. Can you find her and keep her away from us? I mean, obviously she's crazy.
Can you tell me what she looks like?
My husband gets a lot of disturbing letters from fans. People get obsessed.
You don't even care, do you?
I'm sorry?
Sleep with me. You say you love me.
Lynn, I don't know who this person is, I swear.
I don't know you.
I don't know how I feel about all this. Okay, he had to drag me here.
This is nothing. You'll do fine. We have an over 75% success rate with our matches, and our clients range from Ivy League graduates to Olympic gold medalists, and some are both, okay? It'll be quick and painless, I promise. You are just gonna sit here. I'm gonna ask you some questions. You are gonna talk directly into the camera, and you will be dating in no time. Say your name into the camera.
I'm not here because I need help dating.
Of course not. Say your name into the camera.
Hi, I'm Taylor Polvar.
That's perfect. This time, say it. Hi, I'm Taylor Polvar.
Hi, I'm Taylor Polvar.
Okay, good. Now this time say it like you're introducing yourself to somebody. I'll see what I can do.